Do these images make you uncomfortable? If they do, this is a concept called Uncanny Valley, where people have a strange, uneasy feeling when they look at robots that are too lifelike, or anything that looks or acts human, but there's something off about them. This concept was introduced in the 70s by a professor at the Tokyo Institute of Technology named Masahiro Mori. He coined the term Uncanny Valley to describe his observation that as robots appear more human-like, they become more appealing, but only to a certain point. Let me know in the comments if you experience this.